sends it. Gary, good display of balance there by Apollo Crews. And he has Stardust rocking and reeling. Looking for Lynn. See the spinning shadow powerbomb by Crews. And he remains unbeaten here in WWE.
Apollo, congratulations on the victory tonight over Stardust. However, Byron Saxton said out there on commentary that this might have been your most challenging match to date here in WWE.
Well, I'll tell you, he wasn't lying. You know, it was definitely my most challenging match. But that's the thing, though, Apollo, I came here for that challenge. I came to WWE for that challenge. My whole life, I've seeked out challenges and obstacles, and I just like overcoming them all. You know, for me, life is all about challenging itself. So for me to be in the ring with a veteran like Cody, you know, Stardust, you know, you can expect those kind of things. You expect to be taken to the limit, but in the end, it always prevails. So that's what I'm here for, a challenge, and I got it tonight. But I say that for victory, too.
Congratulations.
Thank you.